Boys lacrosse, McQuaid under the setting sun against Spencerport. Second quarter, McQuaid down a goal, but Maxfield Ettinghausen, the best name in Section 5, ties it at 3. Rangers rip off the next 3 goals, though, capped by this filthy move from Anthony Rodriguez. I'm going to force you to watch it again because that's how I roll. Spencerport in control from there. They win 9-5.